all we need is something that some guys started this year. I think Cav started this year, but I mean, it's just our football team to us is the family, you know.
Well, it started back in fall camp when we knew that to be successful in this journey that we're going to have to rely on each other.
So we bring back to we all we got, we all we need. That's all we worried about.
We're here with each other 7, 8, 10 hours a day, whatever it is, 7 days a week. So we really are each other's family. You know, we're all brothers, the coaches and players. So, you know, in a family, the cliche is in a family, you know, that's all you have is your family in life. So with this football team, that's all we got.
What we trying to get done, we got all what we need right here.
I woke up early this morning with a new state of mind, a creative way to rhyme without using knives and guns. Keep your nose out the sky, keep your heart to God, and keep your face to the rising sun. All my n****s from the shies, my family, dog, and my n****s ain't my guys, they my family, dog. I feel like one day you'll understand me, dog. You can still love your man and be manly, dog. You ain't gotta get heated at every housewarming, sitting here grilling people like George Foreman. My Uncle Ray and Aunt Sheila always perform. Second she storm out, then he storming. Y'all gon' sit down, have a good time this reunion, and drink some wine like communion, and act like everything fine. And if it isn't, we ain't letting everybody in our family business.
There ain't nobody but you. There's nobody but you.
Hey, you got a break.
Hey,
we got a break.
Hey. We all we got, we all we need. Here we go.
We all we got.
We all we need.
We all we got.
We all we need.